Fight well, God Eaters. Mission commence.
Good.
Origami has gone silent. Nicely done. Origami has gone silent. Nicely done.
Well done.
A nearby Yaksha has heard the sound of battle and is on the move.
Destruction of the bond confirmed. Well done.
shots from the primary target is null. A splendid victory today.
I only did what was requested of me. You did that.
That mission was a success.
It was a tough fight.
Devour!
Good.
Tough. Spread out. Take what we can.
We had a few moments. Now is the best time to collect supplies.
Every mission should go this well.
I can help with that.
Dr. Leia, why are you opposed to testing unmanned operations? It's the most efficient way forward with the God Ark soldiers.
I'm not opposed. I simply comprehend that we cannot begin a new test phase under current conditions. How could you allow this?
HQ insists that the use of God Ark soldiers is unnatural. Many former God Eaters have lent their voice to this protest. I do as I must. If we can't get solid results, and quick, in this next testing phase, we will be forced to scale back the program. It is out of my hands. I am sorry, Doctor. I only ask that you try to understand, for my sake.
Very well.
Reporting in, Director Grem. I was informed you wished to speak with my team and I.
As per Dr. Rachel's request, I want your blood unit to take the lead in conducting the upcoming God Ark soldier exercises. To elaborate, I... Cujo, elaborate for me.
Of course, Director. I understand that you, Captain Visconti, and you, Ms. Allenson, worked under Dr. Rachel and Dr. Leia.
Yes, that's true. They raised us, in fact. Both Sheil and I served as test pilots in earlier phases of the God Ark Soldier Project.
Very good! Yes! Very good indeed. Then I'll be brief. I need you to observe the soldiers in combat and defend them, if necessary. We require one-on-one combat data. So your task is to clear the operations area. Please ensure that nearby Aragami will not be a threat.
So we're to play the opening act?
Exactly. And you'd best not forget it, boy. The God Ark soldiers are to be the stars of this show. Do I make myself understood?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. You'll be briefed on site, etc., etc., mission requisites and such. Handle it, Cujo. I'm a busy man.
Of course. Captain Visconti, I'll go into more detail at the mission briefing, if that's acceptable.
Very well. Thank you, Doctor. Until then.
Good luck out there.
Let it begin. Come on, let's do this.
This cap is not enough to keep me warm out here.
As you wish.
It's a Congo! Look at its little eyes. They're so tiny! I want to hang out! Lana, now moving to meet Blood Alpha.
Roger.
Thank you.
silent. Nicely done. Origami retreating to feet. What else? Your burst stat is fading. Enemy is down. Strike!
That is off the hook!
Origami bond is cracked. Enemy is slowly fading. You're almost there.
Sweet!
Origami activating. Blood Alpha, health readings are in the red. Healing advised. Silent. Nicely done. operation.
Check it out, guys!
Is Blood still engaged?
Yes. God Ark Soldier Beta is still in combat.
Friar, come in. God Ark Soldier Beta has taken severe damage. What are your orders?
What? Its evasion control must be faulty, although it could be a spatial awareness problem. We ran tests, but nothing like this. Oh, damn it!
Shiel, I'll deactivate God Ark Unit Beta. Defend it and repel the Aragami until we can mount a rescue.
Belay that. I saw strange clouds on my return. I'm certain they were Red Nimbus.
No. Red Nimbus?
Yeah, it's Gil. We can confirm the clouds here.
Whoa. I've heard the rumors, but I've never actually seen any. This is insane.
Blood Unit. Withdraw immediately. There's no time.
Captain, it may be too late. Red rain has already begun to fall here.
Damn. Bran, where's the transport squad?
They're surrounded, trying to fight through the Aragami. I don't think they'll make it to the unit in time.
All Blood members, your new orders are to put on hazmat suits and move to rescue Shield. The suits are likely to take damage in battle. Do your best to avoid engaging the enemy whenever you can. Whatever you do, Shield, stay out of the rain.
Silence! You don't have the authority for that.
Director Grem.
Tell your minions that the God Ark soldiers are your first and only priority. I order you to aid in their defense.
Sir, that's impossible. They cannot fight in the red rain.
How dare you question me, Julius? You will defend the God Ark soldiers, even at the cost of your own lives!
Have you gone mad?
I won't abandon her! You know damn well how dangerous that rain is!
Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me.
Shield.
You must leave me. To attempt rescue with inadequate equipment will only lead to losses. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. Blood must hold to the Director's orders. Stay safe and out of the rain. Captain, don't worry. I am proud to have served at your side. I will carry out my mission to the very last.
Shield, respond! Shield!
She's deactivated her radio.
That young lady is well-trained indeed. She's made the right choice and saved your career with it, Captain.
Hey, Captain?
What is it, Nana?
It's the Vice Captain. They kind of flew off in a Goddard soldier.
What?
What's going on?
Goddard soldier Gamma. It's on an intercept course with Beta.
Julius, you will quell your unit's defiance. Moreover, you will be punished for their foolishness. It's best you remember your place.
Yes, Director. Of course. I understand.
Special Forces. I ordered you to fall back immediately. Leave the rest to them. Understood? Just come back alive.
Vice Captain, I struggle to understand. You put yourself in such danger for me. You knew you would be punished, but you still did something so reckless. Piloting a Goddard soldier is dangerous to the untrained. You'd need a screening first, and even then, you could have died. You could have died. He was known orders and charged right in, and anything could have gone wrong. And... Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me. You must leave me. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. You risked a court-martial, risked your career, risked your life, just to come for me and keep me safe. All for me. No one has ever risked anything for me. No one until you.
course, I see it now. You are the soil and the water. You give life to the seed of power. The guide has come. The one that shall lead the blood.
I'm sharing the enemy data Shield has discovered. 5 minutes into the operation? Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
Carrying any of that.
You're so much braver now than you ever were before.
Devour!
Nothing
Be sure to hand in your after-action report when you return to base.
Please, rest. I can take it from here.
How could you be so damn reckless? Charging out into the red rain like that was lunacy. You can't do that. If something had happened, those you left behind, they couldn't understand. I like that you're gung-ho. It's the reason I'm here. But don't think that you can do everything alone. Look, I'm sorry for the lecture. See ya.
Our next step is to focus on perfecting our attack patterns and increasing our ranged efficiency. Speaking of, Vice Captain, have you been making use of the bullet editor? I knew you would be. The intensity of the subject tends to put off many God-eaters. I know some say it is above their pay grade, which I'm almost certain is a joke. At the same time, it is too exciting to ignore. We can change bullet trajectory, elemental effects. It gives us much greater options when attacking at range. Imagine all the possibilities. Increasing effective range, enhancing destructive power, altering effects to make better healing bullets. Sorry, I got a little excited. Really? Sure, if you insist. One more thing, if I may. Only if you have time, of course. But, I'm still growing used to this. I'd like you to accompany me during my next experiment. I made a bullet you might like. Wonderful. Thank you so much. This'll be great. I'd like to perform the test as soon as possible for optimal effect. Are you ready to go now? Brilliant. Let's head out then.
God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
Commencing phase one.
I'm sharing the enemy data Shield has discovered. A nearby Yaksha has heard the sound of battle and is on the move.
Well done.
Origami has gone silent. Nicely done.